friends, welcome back to my channel Healing Hands. We have seen how yoga works to reduce our blood glucose level in our last video. So today, let's see how to practice these yoga poses step by step. So let's start with the standing series of asanas. Stand straight, hands on your hip region, thumbs pointing towards each other. Inhale deeply, while exhaling bend backward. And slowly inhale and come up. Now keep your legs 2 to 3 feet apart. Right leg facing towards the right side and left leg slightly facing towards the right side. Inhale and raise both the hands by the shoulder level. Exhale and bend towards the right side. Look at the left fingers and maintain. Slowly come up. Relax. Now we'll practice it in the opposite side. Legs 2 to 3 feet apart. Inhale and raise both the hands. And slowly bend by the sides. Normal breathing in the final posture. Slowly release and relax. Slowly lie down in Shavasana. Legs together, hands by the side of the body. Inhale and raise both the legs up to 90 degrees. Exhale and bend at your knees. Catch hold of your legs. Inhale and head to the knees. Maintain. Slowly release. Release in reverse order. Legs to 90 degrees. And slowly release. Now, inhale and raise your hands above your head. In your next inhalation, the hands and the legs should move together. The full body weight on your hip region. Maintain and slowly release. Relax. Now slowly lie down on your abdomen. Hands on opposite shoulders, head in any comfortable posture and heels facing towards each other. Now keep your legs together, hands by the side of the chest. Inhale and raise your head up. Look up and maintain. Hands should be semi-flexed. Maintain. Slowly exhale and release. Now inhale and raise your hands above your head. Exhale. Inhale and raise your hands and legs together. Slowly release. Sit straight, bend at your right leg and keep it under the left buttock. Bend at your left leg and keep it by the side of the right knee. Inhale and raise both the hands by the shoulder level. Exhale and twist your body towards the left side. Maintain. Exhale and release. Relax. Now on opposite side. Exhale and release. Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Inhale through your right nostril, close your right nostril, exhale out through the left nostril. Inhale through the left nostril, close your left nostril and exhale out through the right nostril. Practice it for few more rounds. and slowly release. Now make a fist of your hand, point out the index finger. Inhale deeply, while exhaling, chant Ma Kara. Inhale, while exhaling. Inhale, while exhaling. Practice it for few more rounds. Slowly release your hands. Relax in this posture. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Concentrate on your breathing pattern. Slowly bring your palms together. Rub the palms. Keep it on the eyes. Feel the warmth and slowly open your eyes by looking at the palms with a sweet smile on your face. Thank you.